You there. What are you doing?
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Let's get out of here. Faster.
Gods, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. I'm not sure. At first they accused me of being a Stormcloak, a secret Talos worshipper. They wanted a confession. To what, didn't matter. They simply wanted me to admit to something. I think they wanted to break me, use me as a way to get to the rest of the Greymane family. I gave them no such pleasure.
Let's go, let's go! Be careful!
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. This was all Adlerstein's idea, wasn't it? Where is he? A wise decision, but I fear he may not be safe there anymore. They'll go looking for me, and Whiterun will be the first place they search. I cannot stay, not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Adlerstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
I must be on my way now.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know. But stay strong, and men will come to respect you.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only...
Please tell me you have news of my son. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once. What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth, and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had Eorland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorold can come home. No, nor do I expect to. Would be too dangerous for now. It's enough for me to know that he's out there somewhere, and not locked up like some animal in a cage. You take care of yourself now.
What I hear, you're the one gave the Thalmor a black eye. Sure know how to pick your enemies, don't you?